హాయ్ ఫ్రెండ్స్, సెయింట్ ఆంజలోస్ విఎన్సిటీ వెంచర్స్ విషెస్ సుభాష్ చంద్ర బోస్ అ హ్యాపీ బర్త్ యానివర్సరీ. ఫేమస్ బై ద నేమ్ నేతాజీ, సుభాష్ చంద్ర బోస్ వాజ్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద గ్రేటెస్ట్ లీడర్స్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా. సుభాష్ చంద్ర బోస్, ఇండియాస్ ఫ్రీడమ్ ఫైటర్, వాజ్ బోర్న్ టు అ ఫేమస్ లాయర్ ఆన్ ద 23rd of January 1897 ఇన్ కటక్. ఈవెన్ యాజ్ అ చైల్డ్ హీ షోడ్ సైన్స్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్యూచర్ గ్రేట్నెస్. ఫ్రెండ్స్, బీయింగ్ అ రిబల్ బై నేచర్ అండ్ అ బ్రిలియంట్ స్టూడెంట్ అట్ స్కూల్, సుభాష్ చంద్ర బోస్ వుడ్ నాట్ టాలరేట్ అ సింగల్ నెగటివ్ రిమార్క్ అబౌట్ హిస్ మదర్ ల్యాండ్. హిస్ ప్యాషన్ ఫర్ సర్వింగ్ ద కంట్రీ రిమైన్స్ అన్సర్పాస్డ్ టిల్ డేట్. హీ కంప్లీటెడ్ హిస్ బిఏ ఇన్ ఫిలాసఫీ విత్ అ ఫస్ట్ క్లాస్ స్కోర్ ఇన్ 1918. హీ వాజ్ వెరీ పేట్రియాటిక్, విచ్ కేమ్ టు ద ఫోర్ ఫ్రంట్ వెన్ హీ వాజ్ ఎక్స్పెల్డ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ప్రెసిడెన్సీ కాలేజ్ ఫర్ రీబకింగ్ ప్రొఫెసర్ ఓటన్ ఫర్ హిస్ యాంటీ ఇండియా కమెంట్స్. హీ దెన్ అక్వైర్డ్ ద ట్రిపోస్ డిగ్రీ ఫ్రమ్ కేంబ్రిడ్జ్ యూనివర్సిటీ. Friends, Bose also passed the famous ICS examination, but was least interested in becoming a high official, and hence he resigned from the ICS post. Friends, on resigning from a well-paid job, he joined the Congress movement to serve the cause of freedom of the country. In 1939, he was elected President of Congress. The British government house arrested him for his movement against the British, but Bose escaped from India during the Second World War. He then fell in love with an Austrian woman called Emily when he went abroad to write a new book. He married her against all odds and they had a beautiful daughter who is an economist in Germany. Friends, did you know that the British always dreaded him and never wanted him to let loose in front of the public, and as a result of which he was imprisoned more than 10 times between the years 1921 and 1941. He was also the editor of a leading newspaper called Forward and then started a new newspaper called Swaraj. Friends, once again, while he was under a house arrest, he used his skills to escape and meet Adolf Hitler in Germany. He wanted the help of Hitler to make his army fight against the British. And did you know that Hitler received him warmly and promised all possible help? He gave Netaji military training for 2 years, making him a general. While in Germany, he raised the Indian National Army from amongst the Indian prisoners of war. He came to Japan to be closer to India. While flying to Japan, it is said that he lost his life in a plane crash. Rest, there are many, many rumors which we still don't know what's the truth. The loss of such a great and versatile personality was indeed a great loss to India as a nation. He once stated, "We must have one desire today, the desire to die so that India may live." A few people believe that if India would have had followed the footsteps of Netaji, India would have got independence in 1942 itself. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose had a very famous slogan, "You give me blood, I will give you freedom," which ignited the fire of being patriotic in the hearts of many Indians during the struggle for independence. Even today, these words don't fail to inspire and motivate. The man who coined these words was a true patriot and a man of principle who did all he could to bring independence to our great country, India. Let me share a few learnings worth knowing about this great man. Friends, Subhash Chandra Bose inspires one and all to believe in one's idea, and his famous quote was, "One individual may die for an idea, but that idea will, after his death, incarnate itself in 1,000 lives. What a powerful statement. With his statement, no real change in history has ever been achieved by discussions. He teaches us the importance of taking action to make our ideas a success. Subhash Chandra Bose teaches us the importance of truthfulness by stating, "We have to build our life on the theory which contains the maximum truth." Friends, Bose warns us of the dangers of putting up with injustice through his famous words, where he says, "Forget not that the grossest of crime is to compromise with injustice and the wrong." Thanks for watching this video, friends. Do share and add value to the lives of people who look forward to such content. Friends, I'm Agnello Rajesh, chairman for St. Angelo's VNCT Ventures, and we develop the white villas across locations like Shapur and Kasara in Thane near Mumbai, in Oragadam at Chennai, the lotus villas and garden villas at Madurai, the white house at Coimbatore, and the white villas at Jatcharla in Hyderabad. We are soon launching our Ocean Drive Villas on the East Coast Road in Chennai on the 3rd of February 2019 at surprisingly affordable prices and with rental revenue facilities along with some amazing internationally styled architecture. We love to create landmarks and milestones through our various developments by using the best brains in the country. For more details, visit us on savvglobal.com or you can also call us on +91 90 11 22 33 44.